Let's say I want to throw a double jab, okay? So we did basic footwork, 4-inch steps, right? So if I do a double jab, it's going to be step, so I got to bring the back foot up, step, I got to bring the back foot up. So if I throw a double jab, it's bang, bang, and the steps are still only 4 inches. I just added a punch into it, see? So I go one, one, and see how you bring the back foot up? That's when I would put in my rear punch. So one, one, two. One, one, two. And we step up with the back leg. And that's a simple double jab. Footwork, bang, bang, bang. Commonly what's seen is people just do this with their arm. Well, most smart targets move out of the way, so you gotta be able to step in. Step in, bang, bang, and then as you step up, you add in the right hand. And that's just basic footwork for double jab.